considering IPO and other strategic options. Justin Sullivan, Getty Images. Dell Technologies Incorporated is considering strategic options including a public share offering or a deal with its majority-owned New York-listed unit, VMware Incorporated, CNBC said in a tweet, citing Dow Jones. Sources familiar with the situation also confirmed the possibility of an IPO, according to a Bloomberg report on Thursday. The company will reportedly hold a board meeting this month to discuss its options, sources said to Bloomberg. Dell Chief Executive Officer Michael Dell, with the help of Silver Lake Management, took the PC maker private in a $25 billion deal in 2013. The company bought data storage company EMC Corp for $67 billion in 2015, setting a record in the technology industry, to transform itself into a giant in the fast-growing market for managing and storing corporate data. The maker of cloud-based virtualization software VMware was majority-owned by EMC at the time of the deal and the ownership was transferred to Dell. VMware shares, which have gained over 62% in the past 12 months, touched an all-time high on Thursday. Reporting by Ismail Shakil in Bengaluru, editing by Amrutha Gayathri.